This is what my life looks like for the next 2 days, or 400 miles of wind on an Imoca.